her full name is Mangte Chang Nei Chongo Mary Kum. She was born on 24th November 1982 in small village of Kangte, Manipur. Her parents, Tonpo Kum and Ahom Kum. When she was a schoolgirl, she used to play athletics, hockey and football. Meanwhile, she was inspired by Manipur boxer Tingo Singh, who won a gold for Asian Games in 1988. That time only, she took up boxing in the year of 1998 at the age of 15. So, she decided to move to the sports academy in the state capital, Imphal. After taking part in the Bangkok Championship, she was selected in the 48 category for the International Boxing Association in the year of 2001, held in USA at Pennsylvania. She was not financially sound to spend for all such competences. Her father gave only 2000 alone. So she discussed with her friend Onler and they approached two MPs. The MPs helped her. And she left to the USA with a princely sum of rupees 10,000. She thought she should not return empty hand in Pennsylvania. Because of her loss of appetite, she won silver medal. But she lost the gold. She was not satisfied with the silver. When she returned to India at the airport, she vowed herself that she should bring back gold next time. On her return to Delhi, she was given a warm welcome at the airport. Back in Imphal, she was greeted with garlands and presented with a traditional shawl. In 2005, Mary Kom married her friend Onler. Onler